Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing another video, and to my new subscribers, hello, my name is Kenya G, and today what I am going to do, I'm just going to be planning some makeup today because I'm bored, I have nothing else to do, have not uploaded in a while, so I am coming with y'all with another video. So there's nothing else ever to say, so without further ado, let's get to the video.
Oh, it's just too much sauce in the food for you. Too much sauce. I got too much sauce. In which you regard.
So today, you guys, I already primed my eyelids so they can dry. And I primed them with the Morphe primer. Yeah, the eyelid primer right here. You guys, this works amazing. Works amazing. And then after that, once I do my eyebrows and stuff, I will go in with the MAC and a color NC45. And then for my eyelids, I will go with the P. Louise. Now, this is what I'm going to tell you. These two work amazing together. When I say amazing, these two work amazing together. This helps this not to crease on your eyelids. So once you let that, the Morphe set, dry, and then you do your eyebrows, and then you prime it with this, and you let it dry down, and then you do your eyeshadow, I promise you, it is the business. When I say the business, y'all, it is the business. So what I'm going to be doing is, I'm going to do my eyebrows with the Morphe and with the dip brow, Morphe dip brow, and this is in a color chocolate mousse. And I'm going to go in with the Morphe brush, which is this one here. It has a spoolie and an angle brush, and this is the M158 brush. So yeah, let's get started. Go under my brows with the MAC Studio Finish Concealer in its color NC45, and then my Morphe flat brush. This is my favorite brush of all times, y'all. And this is my M421 brush. So let's go. And to clean up my top, I'm going to go with my LA Pro Concealer in the shade Beautiful Bronze. And I'm going to clean up the top of my brows with this. So, for right now, I cannot find no foundation that is perfect with my skin. It don't matter what foundation I use, it just always feel like my pores just come bursting out and my skin just get real oily. So to prevent that, I will put this air spun on my face. Mind you guys, I already cleaned my face, already prepped in, but I don't prime because I cannot stand the way primer feels. So I just use my Mario setting spray. And I just spray it and I let it sit and dry after I then clean my face. I clean my face with alcohol, 91%, get all the dirt off. And then after that, I put my Pacifica kale water on there. And then that's when I put my Mario and then my air spun. So, skis twit.
Thank you.
I gotta say something about this. This Morphe brush is really the truth. I just want to try to see how small it is. Look at that. I freaking love. I gotta go back to the Morphe store and get some more of these because, baby, it is good for any little small thing you will possibly do to your face. Woo! When this glides on, baby, it glides on. And it is the Morphe M250-1 brush. So, I'm gonna take my Maybelline's Eye Studio. Yeah, we're about to work some magic here. So that is it for my eyes. I'm going to go off camera and do the rest of my foundation routine because that's just extremely too long for me. And then I'm going to come back with the lip and baby will be set. So see you. All right. I am back. So I forgot to show you the colors that I was using for my eyes. So the first color that I used was out of my Morphe 35M palette. And I used this shade first. And then I used this shade second. And then I went inside my James Charles palette. And I used this shade right here. Let me tell you about this shade right here. It is the best transition shade ever. Like, I freaking love that shade. Y'all probably gonna see that shade a lot coming from me with this palette. Kid you not. So we're gonna get into the lipstick. So I'm gonna be using, both of them are NYX. And this one is in the shade Foul Mouth. And that is number 18. And then this one is in the shade Life's the Beach. And that is number 2. So, we scoot up here. Cause you know your girl can't sleep. So, gonna so I just thought about it. This is not the color I was looking for. It was the other shade, but we're going to still work with it. Like, I really wanted the purple one. I don't know what I did with it, but yeah, it's fine. So I'm gonna put this shade down first. And see, with the NYX, you would have to let it dry in order to put another shade down and to blend it, because if you don't, it's just gonna be a hot mess and it's gonna be hard to blend. So I'm gonna pat this down and dry it down so I can put my next liquid lipstick on. So I'm gonna let it dry down. And then, Oh, what I forgot to tell y'all was for my blush, y'all, for my blush, I went in. Was it this one? No. It was out of my James Charles palette. I love using eyeshadow for blush. It makes me, it just pops. I use this shade here. And then I said I was going to never use this again, but I kind of like it. I went back in with this BB palette, and it's all highlighters and lip glosses, I guess this is at the top. But, oh. Anyways, I use this one right here for my highlighter. So, yeah, y'all, just let this dry down, and I'll be right back. So now that we got that dry down a little bit, I'm going to take this little concealer e.l.f. brush, and I'm going to dab a little bit. Put it in the center, and I'm going to blend it out. All right, you guys, that is all I have for you today. I hope that you liked my boredness because I was very bored. So, yeah, until next time, make sure you like, rate, and subscribe. Share this video with any of your friends. And if you're new and you like this video, then go ahead and subscribe to your girl and show me some love. Until next time.